welcome back to the disheveled archaeologist look. Whatever. These are cup and ring marks. They're truly ancient and are regarded as the oldest marks ever made by humans. And they are a complete mystery. They all have this similar form, this cup surrounded by rings chiseled into rocks. Some even have this distinctive channel coming out of the cup. But for me, the strangest thing about cup and ring marks is they're found everywhere, from Scotland to Spain to Hawaii. Similar symbols carved into the rock. What could they mean? The classic archaeological work on cup and rings is called The Code in the Cup. The author speculated that they were an early form of language. They even did statistical analysis on the shapes and came up with the idea of a Neolithic inch. But in my humble opinion, that's all bollocks. Well, that's a bit rash coming from me, a filmmaker, but I have a unique take on what cup and ring marks really are. As you viewers know, I grew up on the west coast of Scotland, and my father was a keen hillwalker and antiquarian. Yeah, it was a local history club who often worked with the university in Glasgow to protect some of the most interesting sites in Kintyre. And we were very lucky to have cup and ring marks. On numerous hillwalks together, my dad would point out to me, as a teenager, these cup and ring marks, and something struck me. They were always on rock promontories, naturally occurring places high up on the edge of hills, often on a flat rock. And there carved in were the distinctive cup and rings. My father told me that they were really ancient and nobody knew what they really were. Well, I had an idea. To a teenage boy with an inquiring mind, it seemed quite obvious. To me, the cup and ring marks were LED flashlights. What? Before I go on to tell you how these are really LED flashlights from the Stone Age, I have to tell you about how you can transform your internet experience. When we surf the internet, you're actually only seeing stuff in your country. The world is your oyster. Unlock the possibilities of looking at stuff elsewhere. In this film, for example, using a VPN software, I managed to surf in Spain to find pictures that I'd never seen before of cup and ring marks. And I discovered that the same marks, amazingly, are found in Hawaii. It's really not that well known, but you are restricted only to surf in the country you live in. Get NordVPN and unlock stuff that isn't available in your home country. I know you people have inquiring minds and you're looking for interesting stuff. Imagine finding it in other countries. I use it every day. In fact, it's always switched on because it protects my identity and lets me surf in a whole variety of other countries. I'm very happy to endorse NordVPN. It's only a few dollars a month and it really widens your world of possibilities. Don't restrict yourself to just your country. So they're sponsoring my channel and are happy for me to pass on a 70% discount using the code Prof Simon. There's a link in the description of how you can try it risk-free for 30 days and see how it changes your web surfing life and protects your identity. Give it a try. Now let's get back to Stone Age LED flashlights. Let me explain. There's two things about cup and ring marks which seem to be ignored. First of all, they're always on a hill overlooking a vast area, an ideal place for a beacon. And secondly, they're cups, ideal for an ancient candle. You can imagine the ancients pouring tallow and using an organic wick, and having the multiple cups is like an LED flashlight. Take a look at this. A single candle is, of course, one candle power, but surround it by multiple wicks and suddenly you have a very bright light, a beacon. And remember this, this is the channel coming out of the cups, and often the rings are interconnected. This is where the tallow flowed. In my humble opinion, or in fact in my not humble YouTube idea, these are ancient lights. Beacons to say hi to your fellow believers or clan members across the glen. And they work perfectly, they're super bright and not that hard to carve using simple tools. I guess it just leaves us with one mystery, and that's why these symbols, why the same cup and ring marks are found all over our planet. I guess it was Neolithic Pinterest. No, I have no idea. Let me know what your thoughts are, because the truth is out there.